Hello friends, today I will show you how to remove the door panel from Audi A4 2007. Okay, let's start. You need a screwdriver, plastic tools, that's all. Okay, first you must remove this trim. You start from here, but at the end you make like this, you pull like this. If it's electrical, this is a manual one. First, you must remove this plastic. It comes like this.
You must force it.
You see? It comes like this. You have here a screw. T25, I think. After you remove this screw, this it will come right away. After that you have here three screws, normal screws, 1, 2, 3, and another one here in this hole. You remove this. I make window tinting and sometimes I remove the door panels. Today is the case because it's a hard car and I must try to avoid under the door tin. Okay, the other one is here. I don't see it really. After that, I will use this plastic tool and I must pull quick. Don't be afraid. Force. After that, you must pull upward. You must disconnect this wire. Okay. And this is it. These are the flips. That's all, my friends.